Cek satu. Mr. Saiful. Ini kok kresek gitu ya suaranya? Oke, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And good morning everyone. Welcome back to English class. Okay. Today we are going to learn about how do we know about the past. Alright. But before we continue our lesson everyone, I'm gonna invite you to say basmalah together to begin our class this morning. Okay, let's begin our class by reciting basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alright, so everybody, make sure to get your book, that student's book, on page 20 to 21, because today we are going to move on unit 2. Okay, that's about how do we know about the past. Alright, and here I was dividing you. Okay, and I divide you to be two groups here, and the first group, there are Sahi, Diko, Arkan, Alif, Hisham, and also Albani. That's the first group. And remember, do not call your friends, just teacher will call your friends, okay? And the second group, there are Malik, Iyas, Khalid, Amar, Abdullah, and also Furqan. Okay, everyone, before we learn how do we know about the past, I'm gonna show the video. Okay, there's a student already sent a video, that's project about the maps, and then let's see and let's watch the video here. All right so everybody, maybe you can guess whose video is it. Let's see everyone.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, teacher and friend. This is my English project map. This is my project and I want to go to the alphamap. First, go straight and we turn left and turn right and we go straight. After go to alphamap, I want to go to the mosque. First, go straight and then turn right. Straight, turn left, and then turn right, and Teachers and Friends. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, everybody, don't you know that's Yas video? Okay, thank you Yas for sending your video. Okay, so everyone, remember right? Okay, your friends said that's most. What is that most you? Okay. Alright, that's masjid is mosque, not mosque. Okay, you have to remember, right? That's mosque, building, and then what's that? Have lunch and have a dinner, have breakfast. Okay, do not say eating lunch, eating dinner, and do not say mosque. That's mosque. Do not say mosque. Okay. Alright, so let's cut to the point and let's talk about our lessons today. Okay, how do we know about the past? How do we know about the past? Everybody, do you know what is the past? Okay, the past is like your activity that you already do that. For example, I woke up. Okay, for example, I woke up. I woke up. Nah, this is I woke up. Woke up is past because that's in the morning. I mean, alright, so maybe I will explain in bahasa. Ada ini kejadian sudah bangun dari tadi. Okay, jadi sudah terjadi. Nah, tadi bangun pagi kan, jadi bukan wake up lagi, tetapi menggunakan woke up. I woke up. Okay? I woke up at 5 this morning. Berarti, okay, sekarang jam 9. Teacher will say, I woke up at 5. Berarti tadi jam 5. Karena sekarang jam 9. Okay? You got it right? Okay, you will understand everyone. Okay, so but before that, let's see the first activity here. Alright, you can see everyone. There's a poster there that's about dinosaurs. Okay, we are going to talk about dinosaurs. Okay, dinosaurs is the past, right? There's no dinosaurs now. So let's see everybody. This is a dinosaurs and we are going to discuss about the poster here, and as usual I will call the first group to ask or answer or discuss this activity one. Okay, you can see everyone the pictures here. That's about dinosaurs and there are some of students or children look at to the poster. Okay, and when you see the pictures here, you can guess where are the children, and you can know what are they looking at, and then you can answer activity 3 and also activity 4. Alright, so let's try to call the first group here. Alright, there was Sahi. Diko, Arkan, Hisham, and also Albani.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, teacher.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Waalaikumsalam everyone. Okay, waiting for Albani and Hisham. Alright, so everybody, how is it going? How is it going, everyone?
I'm good, that's fine.
Alhamdulillah, I'm very well this morning. Thank you for asking. Okay, how do you feel, everyone? Waalaikumsalam Albani. How do you feel, everyone? Do you feel exciting Are you excited? Happy?
Happy.
How do you feel?
Happy.
Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Okay, and have you had,
That is the video in activity 3. I finished watching, teacher.
Yeah. Okay. Now, look at this. Have you eaten, everyone? Have you eaten yet?
Yes,
teacher. Yes.
I
had nasi goreng. What about you?
I have sandwich, teacher.
Wow,
teacher.
Mashallah.
I love
nasi goreng.
Chicken, teacher.
Soto.
Yes,
soto.
Soto.
What soto?
Soto.
I eat soto.
I add. Nah, sudah tadi pagi berarti I add.
I add soto.
Yeah.
I add soto. I add chicken.
Okay. You add soto. Oh, you add chicken and nasi goreng.
Yeah.
Oh, just nasi goreng.
Yeah.
Okay. I add nasi goreng and nugget this morning.
What?
Wow, that's delicious. That's a simple food for this morning, right? Okay. And are you watching YouTube right now?
Yeah.
Wow. And we're going to learn about how do we know about the past? Okay, do you know what is the past, everyone? Yeah, that's correct. Okay, akan say masa lalu. Okay, masa lalu itu adalah the past. Okay. Alright, contohnya tadi I add nasi goreng, right? I add soto. Okay. Now, look at your book, everyone. Have you seen your book on page 20?
Yes.
Yes? Okay. What do you see? What do you see? Oh, wait. Oh, okay. Wait a second. I'm going to call Alif. I forgot to call Alif. Mashallah. Wait a minute, everyone. I forgot to call Alif. Yeah. Okay. What do you see at your book?
Dinosaurus.
Yeah. Dinosaurus. Okay. Be polite. Hello, Alif.
Hi, Alif.
Assalamualaikum, Alif. Alright, Masya Allah. Okay, Alif, how is it going, Alif?
Fine.
Okay, are you watching YouTube right now?
Yes, I'm watching.
Alhamdulillah, I'm watching. Okay. Alright, and what did you see? What did you see at your book?
I see
dinosaurus. Do you see dinosaurus? Okay, just dinosaurus. Huh?
Poster.
Okay, there is a poster. And at the poster there are children and also a dinosaurus. And we are going to answer number 1 to number 4. But before that. Okay, we talk about activity 1 first, right? And everyone, I'm gonna say thank you because you send your picture before 7:01. Yay, very good. Pertahankan ya, kirim fotonya sebelum jam 7:01. Very good, everyone. Okay, so look at number 1. I'll ask you. You can mute your audio. Alright, and I will call two students. Okay, you are going to ask your friends, you and your friends will answer the question. Okay. All right, you can read the question there. All right, so I'm gonna call Safi and Diko.
Okay, teacher.
Okay,
teacher.
Safi and Diko. Safi, you are going to ask to Diko number one.
Okay. Where are the children? There at the museum.
Alright. Where are the children? I think they are at the museum. Okay. Okay. Very good, Diko and Safi. Now, let's move to number two. I'm gonna call Arkan and Alif. Arkan.
Okay.
You're going to ask to Alif.
What are they looking at?
What are they looking at, Alif?
They are looking at the dinosaur.
Okay, they are looking at the poster, right?
Poster?
Yeah, that's a poster. And what is in the poster? Dino?
Dinosaurs.
Okay, number three, I'm gonna call Hisham and Albani. Alright, and then Albani, you're going to ask to Hisham.
Are the children interested in what they are doing? Are the children interested in what they are doing?
Are the children interested? Arkan, Hisham, are they interested? What do you think? Look at the pictures and look at the children. Are they interested with the poster? What is interested? Interested, like interesting. This is interested, past. Tertarik. Are the children interested? What's on your mind?
Yes.
Yes, I think.
Yes.
I think the children. Okay, I think the children are interested with the poster. Okay, you can say that. Okay, and then, everyone, do you like this place? Do you like a museum, everyone?
Yes, teacher.
All right, and what? Sorry, have you? Okay, which are there? Okay, everybody like the place. Everybody like the museum, right?
Yes, I like it.
Okay, one by one. What did you say?
Because I can touch the things, teacher.
All right, we can get many knowledge, right? What is knowledge? Alright, we got many knowledge when we go to the museum. And have you ever visited the museum, everyone?
You haven't.
So what did you see at the museum? What did you see at the museum, everyone?
I see.
Okay, whoever go, you raise your hand. I will call you one by one. Okay, raise your hand. Okay, Arkan, after Arkan, Hisham, after Hisham, Albani. Okay, meet your ID. I will call you one by one. Okay. The other students, meet your ID.
Albani.
And Albani too. Okay. Arkan first. What did you see at the museum, Albani? Arkan.
What is possible
to get?
I saw the fossil. I saw one dinosaurus there and
look. Alright. Okay, meet your idea, everyone. Please meet your idea. Let's listen to Arkan. Okay. Alif, meet your idea. And then, Sakhi, meet your idea, Sakhi. Okay. Alright. And then, what did you get at the museum, Arkan?
What did you get? In the museum. Dinosaurus
ticket. Oh, and you know?
Dinosaurus.
Oh, so you can sell dinosaurs and you got the knowledge about dinosaurus, right?
Yes.
Okay. Now, what about you, Hisham? Okay. What did you see?
Painting.
Oh, you go to art gallery? A museum.
Yes.
A museum. Art gallery, a museum.
A museum.
And I saw.
What? I saw.
Seesaw.
I forgot.
You forgot? What you see? Alright, that's okay. Nah, you have to know, right? See, we saw. That's for fast. I saw. Okay. Okay, it's okay now. Alif, what about you, Alif?
I went to the museum, Lilin.
And then what did you see there?
I saw many famous people like Obama.
Oh, you saw famous people like Obama. And then, did you see a fossil like Arkan?
What again?
Did you see fossil?
No, I see.
Yeah, you saw, right?
I saw fossil dinosaur.
All right. And what did you get?
I know knowledge.
You got knowledge about?
Dinosaur.
Alright, it's very good. Okay, and then Albany, what about you?
After that I go to the museum Angkut.
Oh, Angkut? What did you see there?
I saw a car.
Oh.
Car Batman. And then many people like superhero.
That's amazing place, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
But I can touch.
Can you touch it? Can you touch? No.
Yes, can touch.
All right. And you can get a picture over there, right?
Yes.
Okay. That's very good, Ali. All right. So now, are you finished? Alright, let's Albany, how about you?
Yes, I finished.
switch on your camera, please?
What is
that? Have you ever go visit museum?
I don't know.
Oh, you haven't. What about you, Sakhi? Sakhi, have you ever visited a museum?
Hello, teacher.
How about you, Rico?
Yes, teacher.
All right. Tell us, what did you see there?
In museum Kota Tua.
Wait a second, Safi, I'm talking to Diko. Okay, go on, Diko.
What is pahlawan, teacher?
What is pahlawan?
Hero.
Nah, hero. Okay.
Hero of the Indonesia.
Oh, you saw hero of Indonesia. Okay. Can you mention their name?
No, teacher.
You can memorize their name.
No.
Did you see Soekarno Hatta? Okay, I'm talking to Niko Asaki. Remember our rules, right? Be polite. Okay. Did you see Soekarno?
Maybe, yes.
Maybe. Okay. All right, who is Soekarno?
Soekarno is Tuan
Presiden. Huh?
President number one.
Okay, the first president in Indonesia. Very good. Okay, and then what did you get, Diko?
What did you get?
Did you get many knowledge and you know about the Indonesia?
Yes.
Masyaallah, very good, Diko. Okay, are you finished?
Finish.
All right, thank you. Now let's listen, Sakhi. How about you, Sakhi?
I am a museum. When I
was a baby,
teacher.
Did you remember what did you see when you baby? You cannot memorize it. It's okay. Okay, maybe everyone, when coronavirus is gone, so we can visit the museum and we can know about everything at the museum, everyone. Okay, thank you for joining and telling us about your experience, everyone. And inshallah, I'll call you back. Now I'm gonna call the second group to do activity 2 here. Bye bye. Assalamualaikum.
In the museum angkut,
I saw a cat. Bukan. All right, just kidding. Okay, now bye bye everyone.
Bye.
Okay, now let's see the next activity here. All right, here we go. Okay, in activity 2, discuss with your friends. Do you go to museum with your family or friends? Nah, I'm gonna call the second group to discuss this activity too. There are 4 questions here, and I'm gonna call Malik, Khalid. There are Malik, Khalid, yes, Amar, Abdullah, and also Furqan.
teacher.
Waalaikumsalam. Wait a second, right? I'm going to call Malik.
Teacher.
Okay. Teacher. Wait a second. Okay, everybody. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alright, welcome back to our class. Are you watching YouTube right now, everyone?
Yes.
I'm
watching.
Okay. Have you seen activity one?
Yes.
Your friends already talk about or do activity one. Okay. And now we are going to do activity 2 that discuss with our friends. But before that, okay, I'm gonna ask you everyone, have you eaten yet?
Yes, I have.
Alright.
What did you have for breakfast?
Sorry?
What did you have for breakfast?
Oh, I had nasi goreng. What about you?
I have bread.
What is that? Vegetable. What is
fruit or
vegetable and meat?
You add vegetable and milk. Okay, Furqan, students book. Okay, wait a second. Students book Furqan. Students book Furqan halaman 20. 20. Alright. Okay. You add nasi goreng, vegetable and milk, and also Abdullah add bread this morning. Where is Malik? Okay. Remember our rules? When we make a phone call, we have to switch on our camera, right? That's rules how to be how to be polite. How to be polite. Alright, good job. And thank you everyone because you already sent your pictures before 7:01. Okay, good job. Don't forget to send your pictures. I mean, you have to be consistent, right? Nah, thank you karena sudah mengirim foto sebelum jam 7:01. Wah, berarti there is perubahan ya. Oh, I see. Okay. Okay, next time diperbaiki lagi ya kirim fotonya. Teacher pantau siapa nih yang benar-benar mau bertanggung jawab dan disiplin. Wow, Masya Allah ya, sudah mengirim dan sudah bertanggung jawab dan sudah juga disiplin. Alright, very good everyone. Okay, now let's talk about our lesson, that's activity 2, discuss with our friends. Okay, meet you all there and I'm gonna call you one by one.
Teacher, I have a baby again.
You have a baby? How can it be? You have a baby. No, that's your mom. Your mom has a baby, not you. Okay, it's right. Your mom has a baby and you have a sister, right?
Yeah.
Yes. Do not say I have a baby. You can say my mom has a baby, right? Okay, and what's her name? Waalaikumsalam, Amar. What's her name? Yes. That's
sister.
Masya Allah. That's sister or brother?
Sister.
Masya Allah. You have sister. A new siblings at your home, right? Masya Allah. Barakallahu fiik. That's a beautiful name. Alright. Okay. And now, are you ready, everyone, for studying?
Yes.
Look at that. Two students mute their. Look at that. Two students switch off their camera. Who's that? Look at that. Yeah. Remember our rule. Switch on camera when we make a phone call. Okay, that's rules to be polite. Switch on your camera, Amar and Furqan. Now I'm gonna call you one by one. No, I will call two students. All right.
Yeah, I want to go to the toilet.
Okay, you can go. Furqan, too, switch on your camera, Furqan. Hey, where's Malik, everyone? Where is Dirk, Malik? You cannot see your face.
What the hell?
Where are you?
What is baby Malik Nasiram?
Malik, where are you, Malik? Show your face, please.
Maybe loading, teacher.
Yeah, or ditutup, teacher. Ditutup kayak gini, teacher.
Malik. Now, you can see Malik's face. Malik, now, okay, thank you, Malik. Okay, now make sure I do. Let's go, Malik and Iyas, to do, to ask and answer number one. Okay, Malik, you're going to ask to Iyas number one.
Do you go to museum with your family or friends?
Mm-mm. Do you go to museums or with your family or friends? Yes.
With my family.
All right. Okay. And what did you see? Malik, come on, ask to yes.
What
did you see? Malik, ask to yes. What did you see at the museum, Malik? Ask to yes. What did? We learn about the past.
What did you see at the museum?
I saw.
Okay, Malik, ask you, yes, again. You can ask, what did you get?
What did you?
Ask to yes again. What did you get?
What did you get?
Mm-mm. You got knowledge?
Knowledge? What's that, teacher?
What is knowledge? Anybody know what is knowledge?
No. I don't know.
Nobody know? Holly, switch on your camera. Nobody know what is knowledge? Knowledge is pengetahuan. Okay. Did you get knowledge at the museum?
Yes.
Okay, very good. Now I'm gonna call. Thank you, Iyas and Malik. You can mute your audio. That switch on your camera, right? Because I watch you from here. Okay. Now let's call Khalid and Amar. Where is Amar? Amar?
Amar is.
Okay, I'm already here. Okay, Amar, let's ask to Khalid number two. Look at your book. Switch on your camera, Amar, and your audio. Okay, you can go. But don't switch off your camera, right? Okay, Amar, look at your book and ask to Khalid number two. What kind of? What kind of museum, Amar? On page 20. On page 20, Amar. Activity 2. Alright, hurry up, Amar. Okay, let's read number 2 as to call it what kind of. Museums. What kind of museum? Museum. Do you like to visit?
Visit.
Okay. What kind of museum do you like to visit? Call it. I like. I like. Do you like archaeology museum, art museum, biography museum, or history museum?
I like history museum.
Okay, I like to visit
history museum, and usually I go to the other museum, but I forgot the name yet.
Oh, you forgot the name. Alright, it's okay. Okay, so call it like a history museum. Okay, there are many kind of museum, yeah, everyone.
I go to the museum as
art museum, archaeology museum, or biography museum, or universal.
Universal, to teacher.
Oh, you visited Universal Museum. All right, financial. All right.
But not only Universal, teacher.
Oh.
All teacher.
Oh, all museum. Archaeology and art museum. Mashallah, very good. Okay. And what did you see there?
But last time in other museum,
kerangka. Alright, kerangka. You can say caves or cells.
I see cells then. I just go to the museum only once, teacher.
Only one. Okay. Okay. You saw skeleton or framework, right? Kerangka is ship soul. Okay. Ship hole.
I go there only once when I was young, teacher.
Oh, when you was young. Okay. Good job. You got many knowledge of Holy Trite.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and you ever seen or look the scale in the museum, right?
Yes.
All right, very good. Okay, now let's call the next students, that Abdullah and Fukong.
Why is everyone turn off the camera?
Yeah, everybody switch on your camera.
What number, teacher?
Everybody, where is ears? Malik and Amar, switch on your camera, please. Be polite, everyone. What is polite? Be polite. Okay. All right. So now let's move to number three. Abdullah and Furqan. Okay, Furqan, ask to Abdullah at the question number three.
Do you have?
No, number three. Activity three. Activity two. Do you have? Look at activity 2, students book, activity 2, number 3, page 20.
Hurry up, Furqan, is 8 minutes more left.
Do you have?
Do you have any?
Any museum? In your
neighborhood. Okay. Abdullah, do you have any museum in your neighborhood? What is neighborhood, everyone? What is neighborhood? Neighbor is tetangga. There is food. It's like environment. What is environment? What is environment? Di lingkungan sekitar rumah, neighborhood, lingkungan. Okay. Do you have any museum in your neighborhood, Abdullah? Close to your home? No, you don't have. What about the other students? Do you have? No, nothing? Nobody have? Okay, good job. Now, you have, yes? You have?
Museum.
Is there?
Environment.
No, do you have any museum in your neighborhood? Neighborhood is like close to your home.
No,
nothing. Okay, and look at number four. How can we learn about the past in the museum? Okay, I will ask you one by one. Yes. How can you learn about the past in the museum? Yes.
What
is it? Okay, look at question number four. How can we learn about the past in the museum? In a museum.
That's number three, teacher.
Number four. I asked you number four.
Now look at this.
There's no number four in activity four, activity two. Oh, that's wrong. That's number four, everyone. Number three is double, right? Is it correct? Show me all. Yes. Number three. Okay, again, there's no number three?
Number four, this.
Which one?
Like this place, just this.
Activity two.
Like this is the two. This.
Yeah, that's question.
This number three.
Yeah, that's double, right? Actually, that's number four. Yes, that's correct.
Okay.
All right. And how can you learn about the past in the museum? How? Yes. Everybody prepare yourself. I will ask you about this one. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Yang kameranya off, teacher les kan ya? Les. Nah. Oke, okay, go on. Yes. Mm-mm. How can you learn about the past in the museum? What's on your mind?
Teacher in the what teacher the meaning?
Sorry?
The meaning what teacher?
The meaning. Okay, anybody understand what is question number 4? How can we learn about the past in museum? Okay, there is dinosaurs at the museum. What about now? Is there dinosaurs now, everyone, in this world? Now? In 2021, there is no, right? So dinosaurs in the past, and how can you learn about dinosaurs in the past, everyone, at the museum? Or how can you learn about the past, or what the knowledge you got when you go to museum? Yeah. I can learn
at the museum or park.
I can learn how big and how, and I can see the scale of. What did you see?
Dinosaur.
Yeah, that's it. You can learn about dinosaur. You can see their scale. Okay. And how about you, Abdullah?
So hard.
So hard? Just say what on your mind. How about you, Abdullah?
I can see the scale and
I can learn about. What you can learn?
Many types of skin.
Okay. What else? Okay, maybe you can use the part of body. Okay, very good. Okay, maybe you can use question number 4, everyone. So I think when you visit the museum, everyone, you can learn the animal in the past, or people in the past, or art or poster, right? You can see all of them, and you can know how big is a dinosaurs, and how about their scale, how many legs they have. So we can know that, right? We can learn about animal in the past and also people in the past. Okay. All right. So now we have 10 minutes more left, and I'm gonna try to call the first group again. Okay, everyone, thank you. Assalamualaikum. Oh, it's 10:40, not 10:50. Oh, bye bye. Assalamualaikum, everyone. Okay. All right, good job, everyone. I'll see you later in our Google Meet. Bye-bye. All right, so everyone, okay, I think time is running out, so inshallah we're going to continue our lesson at Google Meet. But before we continue our Google Meet, I'm gonna play this video. Let's watch the video for a moment, everyone. And in Google Meet, we are going to do this question here, we are going to compete or write this number 1 to number 4. Let's watch the video first, everyone, right? Okay, let's play the audio, please.
So, where are the dinosaurs?
No, they're not hiding. The dinosaurs all died. That's right, they're all extinct.
When did that happen?
Dinosaurs died 65 million years ago. Can you draw a line back to the dinosaurs?
I can do this.
Be careful.
Are you ready?
Go. Come on. Draw the line quickly.
Be quiet.
Write the year at the top of the page.
Dinosaurs lived 230 million years ago and died 65 million years ago. The Stegosaurus.
The what?
The Stegosaurus. It ate plants and fruit. It was a herbivore.
The Stegosaurus wasn't very clever. It had a very small brain.
What's that?
The Stegosaurus had a small brain.
What's that? Oh!
Yikes! That's the Tyrannosaurus Rex. It had really big teeth.
Was it a herbivore or carnivore?
Carnivore.
Did it eat meat?
Ah, yes. It ate other dinosaurs. The Triceratops.
Oh, yes. I know. It had three horns and had to be careful of the Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Two horns?
No, three horns. Tri means three. It was a herbivore. I know one more dinosaur. The Diplodocus. It had a really long neck.
The Diplodocus. Was it a herbivore?
Yes.
Right. What colour was it?
That's the strange thing. We don't know what colour dinosaurs were. We just don't know.
Who are you? Are you a carnivore or a herbivore?
He's a pencilvore. He eats pencils.
Be careful.
Okay, let's finish everyone. Okay, thank you for watching. And inshallah, I will see you in Google Meet everyone, and we are going to do this one, okay? And then we are going to write T or F this question here. All right, see you later everyone. Thank you for joining, and let's close our class today by reciting Alhamdulillah together. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alamin. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.